Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. In JavaScript, you can easily get the hours and minutes from a date object using the gethours and getminutes methods respectively. Here is a step-by-step tutorial along with a code example. 1. Create a new date object. 2. Get the hours and minutes from the date object. 3. Print the hours and minutes. Putting it all together, here is a complete code example. When you run this code, it will output the current time in hours and minutes. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. Let me know if you have any questions.